one will go bottom ever.
Thank you.
Okay, so now that it's wrapping up, I think I'm gonna say, like, I really like this map. I don't think it necessarily does anything that's not been done before, but it does things very well, in my opinion.
The gate's not unique enough for you.
I mean, that's kind of cool, but the checkered pattern, because you'd have to pixel perfect any part of that to survive, basically just serves as a full-on gate. But you can block it for everyone at the same time. Which is kind of, that's actually pretty unique. That's cool. That basically turns it into a green gate.
If you made it 2x2, then it would be much easier. Do you know what I'm talking about? Like, that would still be interesting, but you could get through it with smart play.
Do you mean like 2x2 blocks blocked out instead of like just checkered blocks?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Gotcha.
You could safe haven, basically, and stay in one block, and then people could like work for the button, and you could make incremental progress.
That sounds good in theory, but it really doesn't work. Believe me, we tried
Oh,
for a
I
long
don't
time.
know.